What is up, YouTube community? Today, may lalabanan tayo again, isa sa mga guests natin ulit. Nag-play na siya dito nung nakaraan sa ating channel. Walang iba kundi si Miss Denzel Ulson. And currently, ang ilo niya is 1,254. And we are still playing a rated game, so malaki-laki ang points na matatalo sa atin pag natalo tayo dito. So, kailangan natin galingan. We're gonna play the Karok on defense against the Hillbilly attack. I like to trade early. Then we go here. And if the knight moves there. Okay. So maybe rook here. Or let's just develop. And then we're gonna develop the bishop here. So we cover the square of the bishop's natural developing square. Now I'm thinking to go here or here. Here, if he goes here, here he can go explode. No, but I have, if he doesn't do that, I go here. So maybe we pin the knight. That's a bad trade because I can just target the pawn again. And I'm not rushing to take this. Let's go back. Now this pawn is also weak. I'm gonna take that. Oh, it transferred. That's what I'm talking about earlier, so. Yep, and there's a big threat. If our opponent doesn't, you know, consider our attack. Just like bishop here, we go here, and we win the knight. It's actually game over if we won a piece, but meron tayong laro nun na lamang na tayo ng isang pyesa pero natalo pa rin tayo. So, di pa rin tapos pala. So, our opponent is thinking. Maybe she's thinking to sacrifice this pawn and just does nothing, right? Okay, so my bishop is hanging as well as this. So, maybe it's now time to take the horsey. Or can I go pressure in castle long? Maybe that's a bad idea. So let's just take the knight. We damage the structure and we castle and we're threatening to take this. Okay. And now we go here. Oh, she has this move. I completely forgot. This one, it's okay. We're gonna win this pawn, maybe. Our queen is still lurking. Is there a way for him to defend it? Wanna plant my knight here. We take. I'm trying to take this one as well. My God, this is a losing position. Why do you do that? I don't know. So maybe I see. I don't have to do anything, right? Can take me so maybe I just go here. He has a fork. Well, you can move that. And I can go here. Pa check if it means. Check my logo here. No, it doesn't say. So this end game would be. I take this, gonna go check. And my position is actually pretty defended, right? So maybe we could. We can take this rook with a check. This endgame instead. I have extra pawns. So if I take this, it's gonna go check, and I can go here, right? It checks me. The hell! Let me type in wow. That's really bad. Should have taken the. The reason why I'm still not resigning, because why resign, right? And yep, we resign. What the hell just happened, guys? We're on a lose streak right now. So yeah, opponent is very, very strong, and thank you so much, guys, for watching.